Say my name.
Deondre.
The one and only.
And when they see me, they know that every day when I'm breathing, it's for us to go farther. You know, every time I speak, I want the truth to come out.
Yo, what's going on, y'all? How y'all feeling out there today, man? Listen, man, we got Muni Long. I hopefully I'm not fucking your name up. All right. Some of y'all was telling me to check out this track that she came out with, you know, not that long. Well, a couple months ago. And basically, it's called Hrs and Hrs. Okay, it's the official audio for it. 3 minutes, 24 seconds. You know, y'all was telling me, yo, this is that real R&B shit, you know, that you need, man. She really up and coming. And, you know, you need to check her out. So I'm like, all right, cool. Why not, man? You know, why not? So this is off of her Public Displays of Affection joint. And yeah, this is Hrs and Hrs. So we're going to see what's up. All right, smack a like on the video. And yeah, man, I'm always down for a good R&B joint, man, for real. I'm always good. I'm always down for that. Okay. Follow me on the socials right up there, man. And let's get it popping. I know damn well, man. I actually did hear this, right? Now, I didn't hear this the whole song, but I've definitely heard this on social media and TikToks, reels, okay? All over the place, man. People have done their own little covers of this. I never knew that this was the actual name of the song. I swear to God, I did. I thought that it was called something else, and I didn't know that she was the I didn't know that she sang this. I didn't know that at all. You learn something new every day. Now I can see why this joint got almost 7 million views in like 2 months. Like, now I can see why. That this joint has been played all over the place, so much so that I can't even listen to a TikTok or a reel anymore with this in it. Like, I'm just being honest, because it's just being played so damn much, it's ridiculous. But I'm out of respect for her original song, I'ma listen to it, because she killing it. You know, when I heard it on the joint, man, like, she was killing it from what I, you know, from her, because you only get to hear like that part, like up until like maybe 10 to 20 seconds of it, and that's it. I don't really hear the rest of the song. But yo, once I heard kind of like how the beat settled in, and when she started singing, I was like, oh my goodness. Please don't tell me this is that song. Jeez. But all right, man. Let's get it. I'm going to start all the way from the beginning for you, all right? She's singing, though.
Yeah. I don't usually do this, but
Oh my God.
Can I sing to you?
Yeah.
Sit and talk to you for hours.
Talk to me.
I wanna give you your flowers.
Yeah.
And some champagne showers. Mm. All the shrimp and lobster towers.
Yeah.
But it's me that gets devoured. Ooh, when you do what you do, I'm in power.
Hey, yo, I'm telling you, man. Let my wife sing to me like this. Telling you, man, it's gonna be more than some champagne showers up here.
All the shrimp and lobster towers.
Yeah.
But it's me that gets devoured. Ooh, when you do what you do, I'm empowered. You give me a superpower. Together the world could be ours. You sit me up on the counter. Instantly it's thunder showers.
Yeah.
Storming for a couple hours. We finish, take a shower. I could do this for hours and hours and hours. I could do this for hours and hours and hours. I could do this for hours and hours and hours.
I'm sorry, man. She doing things to me, man. She doing things to me, y'all. This is crazy. I mean, like, she really, I mean, she giving me goosebumps damn near, man. Like, I'm being honest. She giving me goosebumps, man. I'm sitting over here, you know, when she started, like, when she started going out, you know, come on, man. I'm a grown man. You can't be making a grown man do shakes like that, man. Come on, man. What you trying to do? You know, tickle my spine with your, you know what I'm saying, with your words, with your vocals, man? What is we doing out here, Muni? Come on.
Just for hours and hours and hours. I could do this for hours and hours and hours.
Yeah.
I could do this for hours and hours and hours. I could do this for hours and hours. I usually don't like nobody. And when I say nobody, I mean nobody. All these niggas full of shit. You're just the homie once they hit. Felt like giving up on love. These niggas almost made me quit. Then I met you.
Yeah.
When I met you, I knew this was it. I've never been in love like this.
Whoa.
A love like ours. I pray for it on my knees. Every night for some hours.
Hey, nah, yo. Nah. Yo, we need this. We need this. We need it. We need it, man. Yo, she can sing, man. She can sing her ass off. I can see it. I can see why. I almost didn't want to give the song a chance, y'all. I almost didn't want to do it because I heard this damn thing, or at least, you know, the first couple of seconds of it, man, so many fucking times. And it just got to the point where I was like, you know what, man, I don't even want to hear the damn song. I don't even want to hear a TikTok with it. I don't want to hear nothing with it. Nothing on social media at all. Because y'all just y'all take it and y'all run with it. And y'all just run it into the ground, you know. But she can sing. She can sing her ass off, man. Real talk. Damn, okay? Jeez.
I could do this for hours and hours and hours. I could do this for hours and hours and hours. What's yours is mine and ours. And yours, mine and ours. I can sit and talk to you for hours. Sit and look at you for hours.
Mm-hmm.
Making love to you for hours. Woo. Laying on your chest for hours. Telling you jokes for hours. Holding your clothes for hours. And hours. Oh, 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 oh,
oh.
Hours and hours. Hours and
hey, man, she making me get into my Cisco bag, boy. Making me get into my Drew Hill bag. Y'all remember when Drew Hill used to do that? Yes, hey, come on, man. Yo, man, yo. I tell you what, let her blow up a little bit more. And what I'll tell you, I need a Muni Long and a Jasmine Sullivan joint, man. That would blow the top off the R&B charts, man. Tell me it wouldn't. On a song like this, tell me it wouldn't, bruh. Come on.
Yeah.
Mm. Yeah. Woo! All right, man. Well, that's gonna do it for this, man. That was Muni Long. Yo, homegirl can sing her ass off, man. Homegirl can sing her ass off, man. For real. I don't have anything else to say about this, man. Seriously. I was kind of wondering. I was like, yo, why does this joint got so many views, man, compared to some of her other stuff? You know what I mean? And I could see why. I get it. This shit right here is... This shit right here is okay? For real talk. This might have to go into the playlist after all. You know what I'm saying? But... Yo, man, let me know what you thought about this down below, man. Homegirl can sing. Real talk. She's on my radar right now, and I need y'all to send me more of her stuff, all right? Yeah. If you want to check it out for yourself, man, link going to be in the description below. Stay lit. Believe in God. Believe in yourself, man. And everything else will work out for itself. Peace!